So you're saying that if your camera and your girlfriend fell off a cliff, you'd go for the camera?
That's not what I said.
You said your camera is your life.
Well, yeah. But then there's my actual life. For one, based on my exes, if I went for the camera, she would probably save herself.
Wow. City girls must be rough.
For two, I don't have a girlfriend. Was cars there before? Thought this place was supposed to be empty.
I don't know, but I'm hungry. Let's get something to eat.
Cut.
Hey, man. Something wrong?
Are you Mr. Aaron Rush? The Herald photographer?
Sorry, buddy. Got the wrong guy. Not interested.
You are Aaron Rush.
Aaron, what's going on?
Sorry, man. Can't help you.
Sure you can.
Aaron! Oh my God!
Get off me, man! God damn it, somebody help!
Light. Why are you yelling? No one alive can hear you.
Okay, alright. Tell me what you want.
Look. It's my perfection.
What did you do?
You were picked from 5 Herald photographers. I want my perfection in the newspaper. Befores and afters. You will photograph them all. Don't throw up on it! Don't go bad on me. I need you.
This isn't happening.
Sure it is. You can do it, Mr. Aaron Rush.
I take the picture, will you let me go?
capture my perfection.
Okay, Aaron. Just do this and you're out. Just do it and you're out.
Motherfuck!
I want my fucking art, Mr. Aaron Rush! I want my fucking art!
Die, Shauna.